Have you ever faced there is no download options for your POPI reports in the POPI service? Yes, it happens. There are certain limitations are there. We'll walk through one by one in this video. I'm Mohammed Adnan and welcome to my channel. Here we learn about the Power Platform like Power BI, Power Automate, Power Apps, and also like Excel functions and YouTube tips as well as the ad tricks. So if you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. The first thing is to download the file, you must have edit access to the report. Then only you will get that option. The next is report must be published or updated after 23rd November 2016. Report published earlier aren't downloadable. And this feature won't work with the reports and content packs originally created in the Power BI service. If you create something else in the Power BI service itself, then you may not be able to download that file. And always use the latest version of Power BI Desktop when you open downloaded files. Downloaded PBX files might not open in non-current version of Power BI Desktop. For example, you cannot open downloaded PBX file using a desktop version that does not support information protection. The next is dataset with incremental refresh cannot be downloaded to a PBX file. And the next is dataset enabled for large models cannot be downloaded to a PBX file. Here the large model describes to the premium capacity which the dataset has more than 10 GB of the size. And the next is dataset modified by using a XML endpoint can be downloaded to a PBX file. And the last thing is, if you create a Power BI report based on a dataset in one workspace and publish to a different workspace, you and your users won't be able to download it. The download feature is currently not supported in this scenario. So it happens when most of the companies make two different workspaces, one is for the data and another is for the report. In that case, you're not able to download that PBX file. So keep in mind, with all these scenarios, you must keep a backup of your own file onto your local machine or somewhere else in a shared drive or a SharePoint. If you found this video as a helpful, just hit the like button. If you want to learn more about it, then subscribe to our channel and join our channel as well to get more in detail about it. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.